the post of head girl, had joined the school as a shy and underconfident girl. My journey in JIRS began 4 years ago. And now here I am, standing with enough confidence. The various platforms that JIRS provided me has allowed me to unleash my latent potential. These platforms have not only honed my various skills like communication, leadership, etc., the varied exposures in the different fields have turned me into a more mature, confident, and selfless person who believes in shouldering responsibilities with diligence and dedication. I'm not going to stand here and act as a completely different person, nor am I going to promise you things I probably can never do. A problem shared is a problem solved. This is something I believe in. I want you all to share your problems and opinions, and together we can be the change that JIRS wants. Okay, so let me tell you something about me. My achievements may not be many, but to name a few, I'm the captain of the school throwball and volleyball team. I'm the board member of both Asha Club and Eco Club. I was part of the Duke of Edinburgh gold medal program last year, and I also balance my academics along with all other activities. About the title, but the responsibility and the respect. And it certainly doesn't mean being better than anyone else. It is about gaining the trust of the students in representing the school with enthusiasm, integrity, and optimism. I will try my level best to execute my duties if I'm chosen as the head girl. I would like to conclude my speech with a quote from the Rig Veda. Sangat Chatvam, Samvadatvam, Sambho Manasijana. Let's understand each other, let's live together, and let's move together. Thank you, and may the best of you.